And this is Karen going to the bathroom.
The next dance is Russian, and the music was composed by Mikhail Glinka in the 1800s. Now, does that name sound familiar? The dance was named after Glinka. The music was actually composed not for dancing, but it was an instrumental. Glinka had a talent for transforming folk music and folk songs into internationally recognized operas and masterpieces. This dance is performed by the juniors, Kamarinskaya.